Spring cleaning is here, and Appalachian Wireless has the deal to get you started. Get a Samsung Galaxy S8 for a penny or a Galaxy S8 Plus for only $89.99 on the region's best network. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
2-year agreement required. See store for details.
Damage assessments following this week's flash flooding in Letcher County are still ongoing. But Letcher County Judge Executive Jim Ward believes that the county's flood victims will likely not be eligible for federal assistance.
This past week's flooding in Letcher County affected residents in several communities around Payne Gap and near Neon. Now it appears those folks will likely be on their own.
The best we can tell, we're not going to have enough to declare that so that FEMA can come in.
Letcher Judge Executive Jim Ward said there is likely not enough damage from Tuesday's flooding for a federal disaster to be declared in Letcher County.
If there's any good news about Tuesday's flash flooding event, it's that it was isolated to just a few areas here in Letcher County. The problem with that, however, is that the event wasn't widespread enough for the county to likely be eligible for federal assistance.
For a federal disaster declaration, the damage must meet a certain threshold of the cost of repairing that damage. Even with several residences affected, that threshold, $900,000 worth of private property damage, is unlikely to be met.
Threshold for FEMA is so high on private property, FEMA's not going to be able to come in. We talked to them yesterday after we told them what all was going on, and they're not going to be able to come in and help any private property owners.
Ward said his office is now directing those affected by the flooding to aid organizations that may be able to help.
Best thing for them to do is go ahead and call the office so that we can give them the numbers that we have for organizations that do help, and we don't know all the guidelines on it. We will give them the numbers, and we have talked to them to try to help these people if there's any way possible.
Those in need of assistance in relation to Tuesday's flooding can contact the Letcher County Judge Executive's office at this number. In Letcher County, Chris Anderson, EKB News.